The best tattoos that I've seen on a fan was actually recently. We were in Sweden and a guy had his whole, all of his arms and his legs completely tattooed. He was sleeved up basically, and it was all Avenged Sevenfold artwork in black and gray, which is really, really cool because you see some colors and some cool stuff, but this one was really outrageous. I actually took a video and we're gonna post it pretty soon, but it was pretty remarkable.